So here we have another bumblebee. See how they want to be in your hand. Trying to grab on. But remember, they've been in the shadows through the night. Come on. Come on. Don't worry. There we go. Try not to pinch them. There we go. There we go. It's flapping like mad, trying to warm its wings up. So I'm gonna take it. Take it towards the sun. Let it warm up a bit. At least it's off the ground, that's the main thing. There's a lot of them get stood on, which is unavoidable, they're so small. So I'm now going to go around the corner, away from these trees, and find a suitable little flower for it. That's the tree. The scent of these is absolutely beautiful. Not sure what they are, some kind of lime, I think, silver lime, maybe. Anesthetic properties. So, we are close around the corner. It's just sitting there nicely. You'll find that bees usually do not want to sting you, and don't give them any problems. There we go. See, it's on there. Hopefully it'll start feeding, build up a bit of strength, get some sun on it, and it's gone. Hopefully not back to them beautiful scented tree flowers.